Okay, now in this episode, I wish to address this problem. When this guy is aiming at me, and if I go past this line, suddenly he rotates to the other side, and I'm not sure why that happens. So he don't look at me anymore if I go over 180 degrees from his initial watch position. See, that's the issue. Alright, so whatever is going on, it should be happening here. Yeah, to make debugging easy, I think, yeah, let's delete one of these characters. Right, let's add a print node here. Let's print whatever the montage we play. So that we can see what's happening. Turn right 45 degrees, and when I go here, okay, turn right 45 degrees, but that's not exactly what happened. Something else also did work. Let's move this guy somewhere here, so then we can rotate around him and see what are the problem areas. Okay, when I go into that side, he's not working, and after this point also he can't rotate. So problem must be works only in this half. Okay, then maybe let's print the yaw value here. Now let's print this difference here to see what's happening. Print get 0 now. Okay, 29, and it's stuck at -6 for some reason after this point. Increase to 23. All right. Maybe this clamping could be a problem. So let's directly print this value. And see what do we get. And I don't remember the reason why did I put the clamp there. Okay. Right, so clamping should be the issue. Shall we see what happens if I make the clamping limit, lower limit to -360. It's gone haywire. Okay, so let's do something like this. This was zero before. All right, here. Just like I did for the actor rotation. Let's first see what do we get for this value. And then, no, I should print it even if I'm not aiming. No. Let's see how do we get that value, and then let's figure out the way it changes. Now it is -50. Okay. Let's try this. Just like I have done for the actor rotation, I'll get this one plus 360, and then I'll select this like this. If this one is larger than zero, I select this value as it is. Otherwise, I select this value so that we can get the rotation values to a common range 0 to 360. And yeah, it is working without any issue. Awesome. So yeah, I'll stop this episode at this point so that we have fixed that problem. And this episode is sponsored by these generous patrons. Thank you very much for the support you guys are giving me. So if you also like to support my work, like just like these awesome people, you can get the membership of my Patreon club. Link would be in the description below, and depending on the tier you join, you will have different privileges such as access to project files and other stuff I do. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.